Thompson Rivers University and be going around telling people jokes and then messing up.
Is it? Are you done?
Yes, I'm done.
Hey, do you guys want to hear a joke? Okay, so there's this dog, and he's running away from a cat. Two cats, because the cats are really mad. No, fuck, I'm sorry. Okay, so there's this penguin, and he's in the Arctic, and no, there's two of them, and when this polar bear, sorry.
So where are the secrets to telling the perfect joke? How do you just nail a joke out of the ballpark?
It's all about the presentation and the confidence, which is something I will not be using at all. Let's get those girls over there. Do you guys want to hear the funniest joke? Okay, so there's this soldier, and he was getting ready for war, and he was packing and stuff, and his wife, he had two wives, because, fuck, sorry, forget it. Hey, do you guys want to hear a joke?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so there's this mama bear, papa bear, and they had a cub, but the cub was being really bad, so the sorry. Hear a joke?
Sure.
Okay, so there's this octopus, and this octopus has only seven tentacles, so he's just trying to catch fish, but fuck, I keep forgetting it. Hey, do you want to hear a joke?
Funny?
Yeah. Better be. Better be, okay. So, there's this football player, and he was... Forget it. Do you want to hear a joke? Okay, so there's this deer, family of deer actually, and they're just in the meadow, just grazing and stuff. So there's also... Fuck, I'm sorry, I forgot it. Okay, Filming a prank YouTube video, just trying to make people uncomfortable with really bad jokes. Is it okay if you guys are in it?
Yeah.
Totally? Alright, thank you guys.
Yeah.
Alright, this was Nathan Weisbach. Thanks for watching, and like, subscribe if you like it, and try to get more videos next Wednesday.
Earthquake!